おお、なんだこのイケメンは。ムカつく。
何をするんだ。
おお。
Ah, he picked darkness and then took my counter to the darkness. This guy is tilting me. But here's the thing, guys. If I cannot sustain, then I will outspeed. I will use Vanessa and then Lauren. So this should, okay, this should ensure that I get first turn. And then we are going to kill the darkness first before the darkness kills us. Now this guy looks so heavy crit. We bring Miho here. Our one and only Miho. Who should I pick last though? Has to be Antares. Antares is the best counter to Raul. You know what, guys? I say we get first turn and we win, okay? I believe we're gonna get first turn, so this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna ban the Triana right here. Because he's obviously gonna ban a Miho. I put him in the position where he has to. And now we get first turn, we should be able to one-shot at least the Darkness. Actually, you know what? We get first turn. We are going to shake off the immunity by ourselves, right? So we don't actually care about the Darkness. The Darkness is not gonna do shit to us. Yeah, we kill the Rock. The Rock is a scary one here. See? Our immunity, guys. Gone, just like that. It's magic. Hey, we did not crit though. Antares, you need to kill the Rock here. I think we just lost because our Vanessa did not crit. Oh, that's amazing, guys. Uh-oh. That is very, very tilting. I have to go for the Yeager here, or else the Yeager is gonna kill me. This I should leave to the Vanessa to finish off. Dang, if only we... Vanessa, you on crit damage with 80% crit rate. What the hell do you mean you did not crit? Huh? Should go for the Darkness, I think. Yeah, we go for the Darkness. After all, this guy does not have anything to steal. Uh-huh, become bad. See, he did not crit, also did never proc, guys. Hey, what the heck? How the hell did he... Oh, the attack up, yeah, the one I got from the revive from the Vanessa. if only we... The Vanessa crit right there. We would have won. I hate that I have to use this girl instead of a Thor. We both as his unit, but I don't strip. I strip. I reduce attack bar. I don't. But that's what you gotta do if you're playing with budget. There's no other way around it, right? Not everyone is lucky enough to have the thing they want. The first one to kill has to be the Ganymede or the Hathor though. That's our focus. Interesting, I would've gone for a John.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Yeah, I would've gone for a John right there. Ah, now I think we go for the... Depending though, if he ventilates, I go for the Hathor. Okay, we go for the Hathor. Let's go for the Hathor, guys. Mm-hmm, kill the Hathor. Usually Hathor is squishier than Ganymede, I think. Do I provoke here? Yes, I should. I don't want the Ganymede to Seal of Magic. We wake up the third. Okay. And I don't want to kill the Diana. I don't want to kill the Hathor just yet. Because if I do kill the Hathor in this turn, she's gonna come back, losing the provoke, and win trouble. Oh, nice! Now I can kill! I can kill now, yeah? Uh-huh. We kill the Ganymede. Now we kill the Hathor. Nice proc, Diana. You're the best. And now suddenly... I just win! All it takes, guys. Just one proc in this game to win. Thanks for the attack bar for the Diana. I appreciate it. Thanks for giving me another turn, Siho. Do you know that Diana is a very good counter to you? To your monkey stupid ass? Mm-hmm. Or do you know that Violent Proc does counter everyone? The twins, so I'm not gonna go Jion here. Instead, I'm gonna pick Edna first, as usual. And then maybe... Diana. Yeah, Diana would be great here. The Ciara detonates a bomb, give attack bar. And then the Bastet, Curse of Beautiful, give attack bar. Shyna, also attack bar. This one also attack bar. So yeah, we should definitely pick that. As long as I ban the Shyna, isn't this guy gonna lack damage? So yes, we're gonna ban the Shyna. The twins nowadays are not that strong anymore. Well, I would love this guy to prove me wrong, if possible. But then Taku, if he does pull this off, it's cause he has the thing. Yeah, this one, right here. Yeah, maybe guys, maybe. Good, he did not get the provoke and the strip to my Yon. So now we can transform. I'm gonna strip the attack buff from the Ciara, please. Did not get it though! Amazing! Oh, that must have hurt, guys! He must have died inside! I would die inside so hard. And then, maybe would start feeling nauseous after that happens. Oh, Ciara. Why are you so bad? Ciara, I whisper unto you, why are you so bad? You know what, guys? This is why I don't use my Ciara anymore. Climbing. I'm traumatized by how bad she is. Okay, let's just finish off the Ciara before anything stupid happens. Don't be greedy! Finish off the Ciara! Now the correct play here is to try to stun the guy. Aha, we got it though. And I'll try to slip the Bastet. Did not get it. And the next turn, we got a turn with Diana. We should start working on the threat. Don't forget guys, you finished off the Ciara, there's still another threat waiting for you to kill. Like this, you don't go after the support even though they have the defense up. You go for the threat. And then maybe grit a little like this. It's okay to grit as long as you know what you're doing. Diana is very slow guys, so even with the speed lead Vanessa and the defense break from Lauren, it's not gonna speed tune enough to actually do her thing. Just watch. CC, this Lauren is gonna move right. He got my Edna. Now you would think that the Diana should finish off the Edna who has defense break on her. But then, Diana is so slow! It's not gonna do! So that is something you need to keep in mind. We heal, I don't see any reason not to heal. After all, the Lauren used her thing already. So not that scary anymore. No, we go for the front. Cause the Diana at best is only going to give shield. There's no way it's gonna transform. G1, G2 players are not that dumb guys. They have brain. Interesting. I'm afraid my Lauren might die to the... No, it's not. It's not gonna. Don't kill, please. Don't kill. Nice. Ooh, so beautiful! Finally! I'm happy with my Antares. Good. I want my Shatter to... Nah, we kill. Now we shatter, and we let the Diana take a turn, except he got stunned, so oh, poor bitch! Poor little bitch! I feel so bad for you. Must be very nice to fight Antares, isn't it? Huh? Feels fair, doesn't it? Uh, No, I'm not sure if my Tiana has the heal. I'm just gonna do this now. And I wanna kill this Lauren before the Lauren has a strip again. Now he knows he has to grit if he wanna win this. But then again.
Here's Johnny!
Here comes Johnny! We killed the Lauren. With this. So desperate, this guy. But you know, that is what we bring Antares here for. Even if he kills the Triana, guys, there's no way this Diana is gonna win against two fire. No way.
A few moments later.
Lesson of the day, don't pick Diana against Antares. Okay, so in the last video, we climbed into 1,700 something. And now in this video, we reached 1,200 something. So yeah, G2 is almost there. We can almost taste it, guys. Let's see if we can get G2 in our next video. Bye!